All right, Robin in East Brunswick, you're on New Jersey 101.5 with Jay Pharoah. Good morning.
Morning, gentlemen. How are you?
It sounds like an interview. Hey, how are you?
No, I'm good. I just want to let you know I was streaking. Unfortunately, it wasn't outside the studio there.
Oh.
It was in my car on 95 on the way to work, where I am now. But
wait.
Down for a minute, so.
You're driving butt naked?
Does she know what it means, though?
Do you know what streaking is? You know what streaking is.
Yes, I do. Usually you're running around and the police are chasing you and you're doing it in the outfield at City Field.
Oh,
but I have to do it in my car because I have to do me and get to work.
You had to do you and get to work. Now, that sounded, I interpreted that deeper than you said it. That's funny. So she was butt naked in her car.
I mean,
driving around.
Is that worth tickets or is that fraught with perils?
That's a risk.
I don't have leather seats, so it's all good. I have velour, so there's no sticking enough.
You have velour seats and you're riding butt naked. Oh, your body must feel amazing.
I do, because I have a stressful job and I got to get it right before I get here. I'm about to get in the elevator and lose you, so can I attempt to tell you a joke?
Yeah, definitely. Please.
Okay. So you know that old school joke that we all know as kids, how the chicken crossed the road to get the other side?
Right.
Well, now with social media and everybody knowing everything you do, the chicken wants to know, why can't I just cross the road and live in a world where people will not question my motives? I'm just crossing the road.
Oh, boy. See what I mean? See what I mean, Jay? You see? Every Friday I go through this. Like, what do you even do with that?
I was like, wait, what? Okay, cool. You know what? That's what.
Yeah. Robin, we'll just put you on hold and get your information.
Yeah, put you on hold, Robin.
Thanks.
And Jay, great job on SNL.
Oh, thank you.
I've been watching for a while, but the cast over the last 5-10 years has brought me back because I used to watch it back in the day. 70s.
Okay, cool. That's when they were able to do more drugs back then.
True. But a lot of those guys died, so stay straight and doing what you do. You're doing great.
Thank you, babe. I appreciate that.
All right, Robin.